Hello, family. I'm coming to you once again with seeds. Let me tell you a little bit about seeds. Here's kale. A lot of people said, oh, it's too late. I missed the season. No, it's not too late. You see here? 55 days to harvest. So we're at the end of May. Probably by sometime late July, you have kale in July. 55 days, and look, $1.99. Cabbage, 70 days, okay? What's that, July, early August? Cabbage, it's not too late. Okra, 55 days. Come on, family. Radish, 25 days to harvest radish. Oh my goodness, you will have radish mid-June. Well, late June, but still, you have radish. And look, $1.99. I got the majority of these seeds from Home Depot and Lowe's, but some people said that if you catch it early in the season, you can get seeds from Dollar Tree. Yes, the Dollar Tree, you guys. Yes, so if you didn't get them this year, get them next year. But yeah, but Home Depot and Lowe's and Waldorf, they still have seeds. Okay, look at this. 50 days for beans. Bush beans. 50 days. You'll be eating beans by July. Lima beans. 65 days. Look at that price. $1.58. Okay? It's a lot of seeds in here. Tomatoes, for all of you who like tomatoes, 55 days, you'll be eating tomatoes late June. Carrots, we see my carrots, but I have baby carrots, 72 days. By August, you'll be eating carrots. Last but not least, look at that, $1.58. Home Depot and Lowe's, family. Yes, 50 days. You'll be eating squash by July. Yes. I just wanted to drop this little knowledge on you. It's not too late, family. Go and do it. You can do it. You don't need much. Just go get a couple of seeds and just put it in the ground and just see what happens. At least try. I just want to thank you. Thank you for viewing my videos. And if you have not subscribed, or hit like, please do so. Thank you, family. Love you. And I give all the praises to the Most High. Have a blessed day.